Hello and welcome to more of the tunnel ruins. In which we gotta get this. Oh, bitch.
Ah, hello.
Ah, Jesus, alright. What the hell? Okay, so now we gotta move this all the way down. And across. And then up. Then we just move one of these across like that. Open up the pathway for us. Let's use whirlwind again. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? These will-o-wisps give actually quite a lot amount of experience points. Yeah. Yeah, 1023, that's quite a chunk. Ah, oh, I hate this room. Oh, what the hell? Let's set carry. Move it down here. Now we need the third one, obviously. What? Ah, I forgot to do this room. We pile the blocks on to here. Ah, halt, I press the wrong button. Come on, you stupid piece of shit. I possibly might want to get the Venus Lighthouse done by tonight. Up to Satoru's. Okay, so we have two options. I think we can. Yeah, even though they're called ice gargoyles, they can use stuff like Mother Gaia, which I find kind of weird. I think we just use reveal on this. And it turns into a chest. Yep. And it's the Oracle's robe. Which I think is best. For Mia, cause... Yeah. Orc Lord, Ah, these things are tough. Don't have a lot of HP though, apparently. What? Hold on, guys. I gotta look at a guide for this, because I always used to have to do this. Alright, so, hold on. Okay. Okay, so I figured out that yellow needs to go here. That's just a lot of freaking pushing. Red needs to go here. Not there. Here. Blue needs to go here. Oh my god. Green needs to go here. And violet needs to go here, in the last spot. Oh yeah. I am godly. Okay, so you notice some music change. Yay, we got a center to stone. Yay. That's your way to get back out. Let's pick up the energy stone again. Just to abuse the fact. Okay, so you wanna go in here? No. Across here. Or not. Let's kill this chimera mage. I want to get at least to level 30 before I fight Satoros and Minardi at the top of the lighthouse. I hope I'll be able to do that. Nah. Grand Golem, dear God. Be dead after this. No, maybe not. I think you can kill this thing. Yes. See if something makes a colorful, shining disappearance like that. What's down here first? The Thunder Crown. Also another cursed item. Okay, so it'll boost his attack. Does he have a helmet equipped? Oh, no, he does. Well, Garrett's gonna be holding all of our cursed equipment. We didn't figure that out by now, are you? Alright, we should just quit the game. Just quit it, life. Okay, so if we get the Kikariki Mandu. No, we did not get the Kikariki Mandu. No, no. Oh, we walk into the sand. Man, if I do every battle from here to the top, I should get to level 30. If I don't, I'm just gonna run around the lighthouse till I'm like, yeah, level 30. Damn. There are simple circuit puzzles like this in the Venus Lighthouse. Nothing to be worried about, though. It's easy. So you just do that. Fairly easy. That's just so we can make our way back. Okay, I'm just gonna kill this thing and then I'll see you next time. Okay, I might have to stop it mid-fight. Okay. See, that's what happens with drown. Okay, see you next time, guys.